more effective emails using Copilot in Outlook. Now, many people think using AI or Copilot is going to blunt your brain or it's going to dumb you down. Here is an example of how it'll make you better, more effective. I'm going to write a mail to all my staff. Of course, I am the boss. I have 1,000 people in my company. I have decided that we will conduct all meetings without emails. The only email I'll get is the invitation. And after that, everything we do in the meeting before, during, after will happen in Teams. I have a separate video for that. So I've drafted this mail. I am the boss. I'm telling people from tomorrow onwards, no mails other than the invite. Everything happens in Teams. Let's implement immediately. Can we just send a mail and expect to change the habit? Absolutely not. But now I can ask Copilot, help me make it more effective. So go to Copilot, say coaching. It'll go and look at these things. Currently, it looks at three things. Overall tone of the email. Reader sentiment means how will people react to it and how we can manage that proactively. And third is clarity. Now, it's not just telling me adopt a positive approach. It's taking sentences from my mail and rephrasing them so that I not only understand, I actually can implement it. And next time I write a mail, I'll be more effective. Reader sentiment. Right now, it is one-sided. We are not involving 1,000 people in this change management. Also, seek their cooperation and thank them in advance. And the third one it is saying is, okay, you know what you're doing. People have not seen that. You have not explained it to them in greater detail. They may have questions. So rather than waiting for someone to send questions to you, add necessary details. Now, at the end, it is saying, if you like my suggestions, of course, I don't expect you to go and rephrase your statements. Let me do it for you. They say, apply all suggestions. Apart from saying, I will just change what you have written, which is replace. Say insert below, so you have the before after version, and then you can mix and match and only use the relevant part. So you are still in control. So here is what I wrote, and here is what Copilot suggested. If you found this useful, you know what to do. Like, subscribe, bell icon, but most important, share it with your friends, colleagues, loved ones, bosses, subordinates, vendors, everyone. So that's it for now. See you next time. Thank you.